Well, as the leaves change and the air turns crisp, it is the perfect season for warm gatherings with friends and family. But whether you've done it once or a dozen times, hosting a gathering can be stressful. TaskRabbit's Director of Brand and Communications, Ariel Rothbard, shares her top tips for prepping your home for house guests this season. All right, Ariel, it's time to take the party from outside to inside. But as soon as we step inside, we start noticing, there are a few things we need to get done. TaskRabbit has a way of helping us to get our fall hosting started. So where do we begin?
So the first step is always to make a plan. It's the best way to avoid being frazzled and avoid all of that last minute stress. So you can spend time with family and friends. You know exactly what you need to do to get prepared.
All right. But you also have a few tips for us, though, as well.
I do. So you have a plan now. Next thing, you need to create a timeline. You need to think about what tasks, both big and small, you can do ahead of your big hosting duties. So make a plan to get them all done to, again, avoid that last minute stress. No one wants that ahead of hosting family or friends. Next, prioritize. So decide what's most important. And, you know, if you're anything like me, it's very easy to get overwhelmed by that long to-do list. So identify what you need to get done most. For example, you know, if you're hosting an outdoor party, maybe you need the leaves in the yard raked. If you're having people over inside for a dinner party, maybe you need new furniture assembled or that house cleaned. So just figure out what's most important and tackle things one step at a time. There's one big tip that I'm saving for last, and this is the big one for me. So don't be afraid to ask for help. When you turn to home services companies like TaskRabbit, you can get your home ready and you can spend your time doing the fun stuff, having your friends over for cozy dinners, watching the big screen, carving pumpkins, whatever it is you want to do this fall. And TaskRabbit gives you a way to support and hire people from your local community right here in Chicago.
All right, so what are some of the things that you can, or some of the services you can find on TaskRabbit?
So there's a whole range of services for around the home, and you can get help in as soon as same day. So a couple big ones, mounting. As I mentioned, you want to watch the big game on the big screen. Taskers can help you mount that TV or mount new artwork. Furniture assembly, when you have guests over, you need a place for them all to sit down and relax. So they can assemble new furniture, move any other heavy furniture you have around the house if you need to do some rearranging. And they can also help with some of those smaller to-do list items like cleaning or organizing or those less fun but still necessary jobs like yard work or plumbing.
And even though you are a big company, you do hire local, correct?
Yes. All of our taskers are local right here in Chicago.
Oh, that is fantastic. So where can we find more information about who we could possibly hire and what services are available?
Yeah. So for more information, go to TaskRabbit.com or download the TaskRabbit app and you can book your service again as soon as same day.
All right. Let's get this party started, right?
Let's do it. Thank you.
All right, so grab those phones to scan the QR code on your screen and get more information about TaskRabbit. You can also visit them online at TaskRabbit.com or just download the TaskRabbit app.